The Indians collect them, take them to processing plants. There they are washed and they have their legs cut off while they're still alive. The top half of the frog, which is then still alive, is cast aside to die a slow and painful death.
So it's really the cruelty that you most object to.
That's the main issue involved here.